How to fix app crashing and freezing issue on Google Pixel 9 Pro, Pixel 9 Pro XL and Pixel 9 Pro Fold. Here I will show you 4 different methods to fix the any app related issue. First method, make sure app is updated or available update, then update it. To check it, open the app drawer, long press the app, tap on app info, now scroll down, tap on app details. If available update, then update the application. Make sure app is updated to fix the app crashing issue. Second method, you can clear the app cache. If you are facing issue on Instagram, WhatsApp or any other application, you need to clear that app cache. To clear the app cache, open the app drawer on your device. Tap the settings app. Tap apps. Tap on a see all apps. Now select the application you want to clear app cache. Here we select the Instagram, tap on it. You can tap any app you want to facing the issue. Tap on a storage and cache. Now here you can see the clear cache option. In some of the device you can find clear cache at the bottom right corner. So find it and tap on a clear cache. Here you can see 408 MB cache. When we tap clear cache, it will remove the cache. That will helpful to fix app crashing or phishing issue. You can also clear storage that will permanently delete application data from your device. In third method, you can use safe mode. Safe mode is helpful to check if any third party app causing the issue or not on your device. Long press the power button or side button. You can see the power menu. Now long press the power off and you can see reboot to safe mode option. Tap on OK to enter your Pixel 9 into safe mode. When you enter into safe mode, you can only access the by default app or system defaults. All third party apps are disabled. So check if any issue causing or not. If you can find any issue in safe mode, that means any hardware related issue on your device. And the last method is you need to uninstall that application, that crashing or phishing issue. So to uninstall app, just open the app drawer. Long press application, tap on app info and you can find the uninstall. Tap on uninstall. Now tap on OK to uninstall the application and reinstall it again and check fix the app crashing or freezing issue on your Google Pixel 9 Pro, Pixel 9 and other Pixel devices. That's it. If you like it, share it.